안녕하세요, 로스패드입니다. 세계 SF입니다. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 세계 백에스입니다. Whatever. So, if you cannot understand me, sorry. That was like the New Year's in Korean. Something like that. I have really weird lipstick on right now because I was doing TikToks. But I slept in my BTS hoodie. And it's not even the New Year's yet. I know in Korea it's like the New Year's, but in Canada it's still day and it's not 12 a.m. yet, and I'll be like filming the whole thing. But yeah, I want to wash my face because I'm gross. So my skincare routine, it's like really bad. It's not like a lot, like it's literally two products and that's it. I need to get more stuff because, you know, my face breaks out a lot. Like, that's still healing up. Like, I had that for weeks. It was literally a pimple, turned into a scab, turned into a cut, kept bleeding over and over, and now it's kind of healing. Might come back. But yeah, sorry, there's a whole bunch of, I draw it on my arm with red marker, I don't know why. I also tried to draw a Joker's tattoo. It didn't really work. So I put this on, it's a freaking headband, wait. And yeah, just to keep my hair back. So wet my face. I use this face wash. I don't know what it is. It's like stuff recommended by a doctor. So I honestly don't know what it is. I don't have one of those. So I'm gonna be using moisturizer now. This is like so weird because I'm on literally live right now while I'm filming. That just squirted everywhere. Okay, there's two people now. I honestly put so much moisturizer on. The light is so dangerous. Okay. So long story short, I kinda like ended the stream by an accident. Oh well, I'm not making another one. So basically what I did to my hair, I brushed my teeth by the way. And yeah, I have to do a dance practice today, so that's why I'm like getting ready. And maybe a reaction. If I have time, I'll do a reaction. I just like did, like I wanted it to be straightened but with like the tiniest little wave. So I just like took the ends and went like that. So yeah. So 10 million years later, so I said I was gonna do something natural, but then I wanted to do something fun. So I put red on my eyes. So this is the makeup look. I know it's really bad. I'm not good at makeup. I'm not a makeup artist, okay? I'm curling my eyelashes right now. So I can put some mascara. I'm sorry, my mirror is so squeaky. Where is it? It's behind the camera. Oh. good. So I only showed me putting on like foundation because I didn't want this video to be 500 million years long. And yeah, I'll probably film this video again when it's actually midnight and the actual New Year's. But I'm hoping 2021 is better than 2020, obviously. I hope, you know, everyone gets cured of the corona because, you know, freaking the whole world's dying. And I hope every, like, I want to know your New Year's resolutions, New Year goals. Basically, you want to achieve, comment them down below. I want to know them. Mine is definitely like better dancing, better singing. Those are what are important to me. Oh, I just stabbed myself in my eye. I just stabbed myself. Oh my god. This eye's watering. Okay. And I, like, I have lots of lipsticks. Oh, maybe this. And then this gloss. Hell yeah. Or, actually, yeah. Okay, sorry. So I'm gonna use this matte and this gloss. So I'll show you what that looks like. Ooh. Shit, bright. I know, my lips are so small. Oh, what the fuck is that? How's that fit there? So hungry. I'm so hungry. Oh shit. I can never get lipstick right. It's just I never like can get it right. And we're gonna use this little pink cutie. I can just do this on here, I guess. Okay. That's what I'm gonna be wearing because pretty sure I'm gonna be redoing a dance practice. I think it's Playing with Fire Blackpink. I did it one time, but it was like really bad. So I wanna do it again. Do it correctly, even though like after all the times I do dance practices, I'm like, I messed that up, I messed everything up. So yeah, this is my makeup. It's nothing special, but yeah. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, everyone, I know I look dead because I'm taking a nap, but it's like 9 o'clock right now, and I'm waiting till 12 a.m. because that's when the New Year's is. So yeah, I'll see you then or in a little bit. So I made food, as you saw, because my dad was like, "Gee, yet?" I was like, "No." So I just made some food, literally breakfast for night. But I hear fireworks. I can't see them, but people are setting off fireworks and I can hear them. So it's 10 p.m. right now. So we only have to wait 2 more hours till 2021. Guys, it's literally 11:50, like 7. Like there's only like 3 minutes. Oh my god, okay. I hear fireworks. I just can't see them. I love my dad doesn't care. He's just chilling watching the American news. Look at him. Chilling. Look at the time.
You cannot see it.
11, that clock's off by 1, so it's actually 11:59. Oh my god, guys. Bro, I'm just like looking outside trying to see fireworks, but there's none. Well, there is some, but I just can't hear them. For 2021, I want, you know, to be a better singer, dancer, and a better person. Honestly, like that's what I want. I want to help people and just be happier than I was in 2020. 2020, let's be real, was a shit fucking year. It was shit. All of it was terrible. Can you hear that? did literally fireworks. It literally sounded like a bomb. But yeah, it was such a bad year just because all the corona. So I'm really hoping 2021 is a better year. Like really hoping.
It's 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. It's the new year. It's the new year. It's 2021. It's 2021. It's 2021. Happy New Year. I can hear people outside. Do you hear that? There's so much fireworks going off. I kind of just want to like walk around and see. Okay, let's go.
Do what I want, Dad.
My dad's like, why are you going outside? I'm like, it's 2021. I can do what I want. Can you hear them? I don't know if you can hear that. There's like kids screaming as well. I'm not even gonna like walk very far because I know I'm gonna see people and then it's gonna scare me. Bro, I fucking hear the firework was right by my house. The fucking firework was right by my house. That scared the shit out of me. Holy fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, I almost had a heart attack. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside.
Happy New Year.
To normal.
Yeah.
No more.
Love you.
You take a drink if you've done me too.
Okay? The bottle game.
Never have I ever in 2020 baked my own bread.
Goodbye, everyone. Happy New Year. Saranghae.